Hello guys, welcome back to chapter 6-3 walkthrough professional. We know infinite weapons. We are going to start this shit right now. We are with zombie raper PR. We are about to start this shit right now. Thank you for all the support, all the likes, all the comments. I appreciate it. We are about to finish this game to go to Resident Evil 6.
God damn it, Wesker. He's actually serious about destroying the entire planet.
Oh, okay. Nothing here. Jump in down. Good job.
An assault bomber. When Jill said Wesker was planning to spread Ouroboros throughout the world.
He's planning to use this to spread it. Wesker, there he is. Come on, let's go. Jill, are you all right?
I'm fine. Don't worry about me. Just listen carefully. There's something I need to tell you. Wesker's superhuman strength. It comes from a virus. But the virus is unstable. In order to maintain a balance, he must inject himself regularly with a serum.
So if we cut the supply of serum, he loses his strength?
Affirmative. But he just took a dose, so it's gonna be a while before he needs another one.
Damn.
Listen, Excella said that the amount administered has to be precise. So if he injects too much, it should act like a poison. I think she used a serum labeled PG-678W.
PG-678W.
I'm gonna try to find a way to escape. You need to find that serum. Excella always kept it with her, and in an attaché case.
Jill! Come in! Jill! Shit.
Chris, this is it.
Let's give it a shot.
All right, guys. Chapter 6-3.
Exactly. Plane can't get shot down. If it does, we'll initiate a biohazard.
It's just like I said. He's planning to spread this virus worldwide.
Looks that way. Things are worse than I thought. We have to stop him here and now.
Come on, you son of a bitch. Ha ha! Nice and nicely done. Oh shit. Let me see if I can get some help for her. I don't think so. Good though. Gotcha. Yeah, it's so good. Oh my god, it. Oh fuck. Damn, they both were coming in the hallway, the two. Oh shit. That was crazy. Yeah. Try this one more time. Ah, that was close. Oh my god. Oh my god, really? Fucking shit, man. You got me by surprise. Oh my god. She went too far.